The emergency alert system has been activated. Tune to Channel 7 for more information. The following message is transmitted at the request of the Clark County Sheriff's Department and the United States Air Force. This is an update regarding the civil danger warning issued earlier this morning. At 11:34 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, the hijacked F-16 fighter jets were taken down by F-22 interceptor aircraft. As of this moment, it is safe to come out from your shelters. The United States Air Force advises that any wreckage from the stolen jets that makes it down to the surface be left alone. Air Force personnel will arrive shortly to assess the damage and remove the debris. At this time, the situation appears to be over. If you are in need of an emergency, call 911. Once again, it is safe to come out of your shelters.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the San Diego County Sheriff's Department. At 12:55 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, a hostage situation occurred at the Port of San Diego. Dozens of workers appear to have been taken hostage by unknown individuals and are being held on a black cargo ship. Persons in the area of Port San Diego, evacuate the area immediately. These individuals are armed and extremely dangerous. If you are caught within these areas by any of these armed individuals, do not attempt to fight them or escape. Doing so will result in certain death. The San Diego County Sheriff's Department is currently working on a solution to end this situation. Stay tuned on media outlets for more information on this developing dangerous situation. The following message is transmitted at the request of the Orange County Sheriff's Department. This is an update to the law enforcement warning issued by the San Diego County Sheriff's Department earlier this afternoon. At 1:44 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, an explosion occurred on the cargo ship where the hostage situation occurred at the Port of San Diego. It is currently unknown as to what occurred afterward, as it appears that all communication within a 40-mile radius from the explosion has ceased. It was also seen that the explosion had destroyed the entirety of the vessel, potentially killing all hostages and armed assailants aboard. At this time, there is no communication or power being received or sent from the San Diego metropolitan area and nearby city limits. Local law enforcement officials believe that the explosion was based off an EMP device, although we cannot confirm at this time. This will be the only update for the situation in San Diego until communication can be restored. Stay tuned on media outlets for more information on this developing catastrophic situation.